What's up? It's Julianne. You're watching That World in Books. Say that joke that we said already.
What's funny? My math grade.
It's funny. We filmed the whole half of the video.
Half, yeah. I got to contour. And what happened?
The camera.
Let's say I need a new camera, okay?
I should have brought mine. Why was I lazy? And like, I was carrying so much stuff today.
It's pro tip in life. Don't be lazy.
Oh my god, the NFL fans are gonna come for us.
Oh my gosh.
Pro tip. Anyway, hi guys, it's Juliana. It feels awkward introducing her again because
we already did that.
Yeah, but it's anyway. Fine. This is Bianca. Introduce yourself once again.
I'm Bianca and I have a YouTube channel. And basically what my channel is about is makeup, fitness videos, and like seasonal videos, stuff like that.
Heck yeah, this shit is cool. This thing. This chick is cool. Go subscribe to her channel. You can click on her face and or the description box down below. Anyway, today what are we filming?
We're filming the No Mirror Makeup Challenge.
Do you expect me to actually edit some words in there?
Let's just imagine it in our brains. It was this.
She expects me to do work. I'm kidding.
We should get started.
We don't.
Okay.
Literally, I'm just gonna use my MAC primer like you've guys seen me use before. Once again.
Gotta love MAC.
You do.
I am going to use the L'Oreal True Match Lumi Healthy Luminous Makeup Foundation in the shade W3 Nude Beige.
Heck yeah.
I always apply way too much foundation than needed, and trust me, people have told me already. So let's just hope I don't go overboard.
Honestly, this is gonna be horrifying.
Honestly.
I'm using my Clinique foundation that you guys all know, the 2-in-1 Beyond Perfecting in the color, this 7 Cream Chamois.
Oh, I definitely put too much foundation on. Definitely.
I can't tell you that, can I?
Definitely.
I don't know. I can't see your face.
Really?
I can't see your face.
Blind problems. Right. I got them too.
Oh, my makeup is falling on the floor. Oh my god.
Was it a palette? Oh, thank god.
It was my MAC. The powder.
Oh, damn.
My life flashed before my eyes, and I almost died.
I know, for sure. I put way too much foundation on. It's okay, it's not anything new, you know, I always put too much foundation on.
Honestly, I don't think I put enough foundation on.
I can't say.
Yeah, you can. Yeah. Just like silently judge me. Honestly, I'm just gonna do this part fast.
I'm not even blending, because at this point it's like a lotion. It's not even going into my pores anymore. I'll fix it with highlight.
I think I'm done. What am I doing next? Oh, yeah. Concealer, once again. I'm still pissed.
Why?
Because the camera broke down!
It's okay, guys. We're here. That's all that matters. And we're here with the video for you guys. Inspirational quotes.
Yep. Inspirational quotes by Tumblr Bianca.
Yes. Oh, 2018.
God. Oh my god.
Right? 2018. I knew what year it was, guys. Come on now.
Sure, totally. Oh my jeez.
Okay, I think I'm good with, hold up. I'm good with blending. Okay. I know for sure that this powder is gonna look ridiculous because I put way too much foundation on, but it's okay. Anyways, I totally recommend this powder for you guys. It's like a dupe for the MAC powder. It is L'Oreal's Paris. L'Oreal Paris Infallible Pro Matte Foundation, and it is 16 hour powder wear, and I love this foundation.
She said it was a dupe. I'm using the MAC Dark Tan Mineralize.
She got the money, so I don't.
I just applied this as if it were normal powder.
It's not bad. It's not bad.
Oh my god.
It's okay.
Oh my god.
I'm really excited though to see what this looks like at the end.
Can't believe you're not doing eyeliner.
I'm gonna be honest though, I think it's gonna look exactly the same as normal because my makeup That's all I gotta say.
Honestly, tape is my best friend.
You use tape for your eyeliner?
Sometimes. Other times I can usually nail it, but... I'm going on to blush. I'm using the Tarte Blush and Feisty from this month. No, not this month. I think this was last month's Ipsy Glam Bag.
I need to get Ipsy. Because I hear everyone talking about Ipsy, and you know I gotta get on that.
Def. Mm-hmm. I'm using the Mary Luminizer highlighter, and I'm putting it everywhere.
Never have too much highlighter. So I'm just gonna go in with the Pro Fusion Studio Contour Shape and Sculpt Palette. Just looks like this, and it is cruelty free because you know I like the cruelty free. I'm gonna leave here looking like Trump. I'm not even kidding. Don't come at me, Trump supporters. Don't come at me. Cause like my face, is it orange? You can't say it. She can't say it, but I know it's orange.
I can't say and I can't see.
I know it's orange.
I don't know, man. Honestly, right now I'm going on to my brows and. I didn't bring a brow product.
Didn't bring the brow product.
I didn't bring it.
It's fine. Who needs eyebrows? Isn't the new trend like shaving off your eyebrows, right? Should I just pop foundation on my eyebrows?
No!
We're putting foundation on the eyebrows.
No,
we're doing it.
No.
We're doing it. Ready?
Oh no. No, she did it. She did it. Oh god.
I'm joining the new trend.
It's not a trend.
Yeah, it is.
People like, are just doing cat razors. It's like, dude, that's just for drag queens.
I had time to realize that this was stupid. Anyways, I'm starting a new trend, the foundation brow trend. For people out there who don't have eyebrows, I just want to hide them. And me too, for me too. Who needs eyebrows, right? Who needs eyebrows?
Oh god.
Gotta buy a whole new product for your brows. Stop wearing foundation. I can tell it looks bad, but it's okay. It's a new trend, guys.
I'm done!
If you want to tweet the trends to me, just go ahead and tweet us the trends. If you guys come in here, please don't do that. Never mind. Don't do it. Do it.
Anyway, I'm going to use I Want Candy from Too Faced palette. And I'm going to use the hot chocolate shade to fill in my brows. Because, you know, this chick got to have some brows. But I'm mixing it with a bit of pastry because my brows aren't. I'm just going to. Oh my god.
Were you gonna use it for your eyeliner?
No. Good brows. I mean, like, this is horrible. I don't know if this is turning out good. It's not right. It's not. No, never mind. Don't answer me.
I'm not sure if I put the contour on already, so I'll just do this part two, I guess. I'm not sure if I put it. Did I? I don't know. Okay.
I'm gonna use the shade Pastry and my crease. There is no mirror. I don't know. I'm so used to just doing this and looking at it. So,
you know what I really want? I want one of those vanity mirrors.
Oh my god,
they're so pretty. And the lighting.
Blend. I'm gonna use Raspberry Cocoa. It's a perfect purpley mauve shade.
Mauve. So I'm just gonna use this brush. It is New York City Beauty Brush. It's pretty cool. And yeah, I'm gonna use the same contour palette and I'm just gonna contour my nose.
Hot chocolate in the outer corner.
Attempt to contour my nose.
Mm-hmm. You're still on contouring.
Yeah.
And then I'm just gonna take sugar plum and put it in.
Back to the hot chocolate. Am I the only one who puts peppermint in their hot chocolate? Like, not peppermint.
I don't do that.
Candy canes?
That's weird.
You don't? I know.
It's the same thing as freaking pineapple on pizza. Do you like pineapple on pizza?
Hell no.
I love pineapple on pizza.
You like pineapple on pizza?
I love pizza. What the hell? Pineapple on pizza is my thing.
Do you like sardines on pizza?
What?
Do you like sardines on pizza? Thank God.
Sardines are a little too much.
Oh, good.
If you guys hear some shuffling in the background, it's
our friends.
It's people. Certain people. I'm using Fierce Flicks by Ciate London to attempt to eyeline.
What? You're so good and I can't even do it with the freaking mirror!
That probably looks horrible.
I can't even do it with the freaking mirror. She could do it without a mirror. You need to teach me that. Did I do contour already? Are you sure? I'm gonna go in part three concert. Okay, what do we do now? I think I'm gonna go in with my, which one? I'm gonna go with my Tarte. My Tarte's, what is this called? The cheek thing, what's that cheek thing? What's that cheek thing?
Blush,
yeah, blush, okay. Blush.
Better than Sex Mascara, by the way.
Blush, I'm gonna go in with this Ornate Amazon Clay Blush. And yeah, it's pretty cool. Oh my god, it's probably turning out horrible. What is next? What are you on? You're on eyeliner?
I finished eyeliner. I'm better than Sex Mascara.
You're pretty good at eyeliner. I can't do that.
Am I missing anything? Oh my god, I forgot to put eyeliner primer.
Okay. You doing eyeshadow too?
Yeah.
I'm gonna.
Okay, so I'm gonna use the Kissable Liquid Lipstick, and that's matte. What color is this? This is the color Mad About Mauve.
Mauve. I'm just going to go in with my NYX Professionals Makeup Contour Intuitive Palette, and I'm going to go in with this nice, like, burgundy-ish color. I really like it, so I'm just gonna go in with this color and attempt to get this design. I know I'm not gonna do it, but I can try.
I'm done with my makeup.
You're done with your makeup? All of it? What the hell? How? Okay, hold on.
I should probably just like blend out a little bit more. So while you do that, I'll keep blending.
You know what? I'm just gonna go for the one eye.
No.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for the one eye. Wait, I forgot. I put foundation on my eyebrows too, right? I almost look so retarded right now. It's okay. Okay, now that I got my one eye eyeshadow look, I'm going to go in with some lipstick. And you know, I'm feeling super bold today. Like, I got the foundation brows, I got the one eye freaking shadow thing. Why don't we go for some red? You think so?
I mean, like, go for it.
I should go for it?
Go for it.
Alright. I'm gonna go in with this red e.l.f. lipstick because I'm feeling a little spicy today, you know? A little spicy. Oh my god, I'm gonna look like Miranda Sings. Someone tag Miranda Sings in this. Let her know what I'm doing. She's gonna freak out.
We're like, OMG twinsies. So how do you think I could do my little lash line.
Ooh.
Okay, so I'm gonna use the color. Let's go bold. Let's just do hot chocolate and then licorice roll at the end.
I'm gonna go in with my Tarteist Pro Glow To Go. And I'm just gonna use the color Gleam and Burst together.
No, looking at the mirror.
This isn't a mirror, what?
No!
She's good, my baby's good. Okay, she's good.
That's her dramatic music.
Okay, I got the Lights, Camera, Lashes from Tarte, and I'm just gonna apply that, try to apply that to my eyelashes. Should I go into the eyebrows too?
Go for it. I mean, like, you're taking risks anyway.
Yeah, I'm a risk taker, guys. Just know that. I think I'm good. Am I good? I think I'm gonna do the other eye. This isn't the new look of 2018. I don't know what is. Like, those wavy brows, those are out of here. This is what everyone should do. And I haven't even seen the mirror yet.
Oh my god.
What do you think? Are we done?
Are we done?
Am I done?
I don't know.
I think I'm done.
Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. It's honestly... Oh yeah, no, it's bad.
Honestly?
My eyes, they're not that bad. My brows though, and like the rest of my face.
I'm gonna be honest, this is the new look. And like, this is like,
let me look at you.
This is pretty close. This is pretty close to my normal makeup.
Oh my god.
This is pretty close to my normal makeup. Besides the like lipstick. Yeah. Pretty close to my normal makeup. And I think this is the new look, guys. So like, you guys should definitely try this, right?
I'm done.
You want your subscribers to try this? Right.
They should definitely try this. I don't want my subscribers to try this. Subscribers, please.
Don't try this.
Don't try this at home.
What?
Are you good? Are you Gucci?
I love it. Yeah, I'm.
She's Gucci.
Yours looks good, actually. What the hell? Bro, your eyeliner is not bad.
So?
It's not bad. It's not bad. I need to learn how to do eyeliner, like, with a mirror, at least.
Anyway, I think that's all we have for this disgrace of a video. Yeah, guys, subscribe to her channel. Subscribe to her. Subscribe. Follow her social medias.
Are you gonna edit this in?
Go. Follow mine. They will all be linked down below. Our video. What did we do on your channel? We're going to do
the makeup swap challenge. So you guys should definitely go check that out.
Yeah. She's a little darker than I am, so.
A little.
Yellow.
A little.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video.
Bye. Bye.